My name is Tyler Murray, and I'm from Toronto, Ontario. After our sophomore year, we had a coaching replacement, and we found out that Coach Danny Hurley, along with his brother Bobby Hurley, Bashir Mason, and Coach Smith, would be our new head coach and assistants. We were ecstatic.
In the first couple of individual workouts that we had in April, I think we identified him as a guy that that had some skill and some size, and maybe had been a little bit of an underachiever up to that point as a college player. With Tyler, it was really a mental approach to the game, demanding a lot of himself, learning how to really, really practice hard and really, really prepare, so that you have the confidence when the lights come on and it's time to play that you can deliver.
Just coming in to, every practice, every workout, just to be, the most aggressive person, just play, aggressive every possession, don't take any plays off. Just trying to be a leader, on and off the court, were two of the biggest things that our coaching staff preached, on us and myself.
When you first start coaching a kid, you try to, forget about, any things that had gone on in the past. It was a fresh start for him. It was a fresh start for us, coaching him. There was no judgment, I think, either way, starting a new relationship.
Being more vocal, I think, was one key that he wanted to, get out of me. And being one of the leaders on the team, being vocal and telling guys what should and what can happen is important, for our team.
We elected him captain. He's one of two captains that we've elected. Because of what he's been able to achieve, I don't think he's missed a practice since I've been here or an individual workout. So he sends the right message that way as an older player. I've got a history with Canadian players as a high school coach. He's good friends with a couple of guys that I coached while I was a high school coach that I believe kind of gave him a heads up on what I was all about before I fully arrived here.
We were pretty much thrown into the fire of Coach Hurley.
And he didn't run away screaming, so that was a good thing.
It just worked out for us, for the guys that we're under the old coaching staff. We just bought into the system that Coach was implementing and the culture that he was trying to bring here. Just together with toughness was our motto last year. All in, always is our motto this year. We're just trying to be a tight-knit group, family first, and play together as a team.
We wouldn't have been able to have anywhere near the amount of success that we're able to have last year, compared to the year prior. If it wasn't for his presence.
It takes a group effort. It's not just one, two, or the five guys on the court that are going to do it. It's a collective effort. The 12 guys that are on the team and the coaching staff and everybody that supports us on and off the court. That's what's going to make this year special.